Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Madness. This is Penumbra. Today is dark. It is dreary. Yes, I have to play Penumbra. I'm saying nothing. Yeah, I don't like playing Penumbra. It's scary. It has spiders. Ugh. Don't like spiders. Now, there was some Prometheum up on the floor where those spiders came. I believe I can try to destroy. I can try to destroy those eggs. Right, cool. Oh my god. Let's just go this way. Yeah, I believe I can set fire to this Prometheum to try and stop the spiders. No, I can't. Broken paraffin lamp, highly flammable. Oh god, I killed myself. Okay. But it hurt some spiders. Now, let's try that again. Okay, we can be bloody quick this time. Is it still in the... No, it's not. Of course it isn't. Okay. So, I can set fire to that, kill spiders. Kill spiders. I don't like spiders. Spiders can die. I don't like them very much. If I'm quick, I can block this off really goddamn quickly. So the spiders can't hurt me. Don't want the spiders to hurt me. Don't like them. Go away. Let's be bloody quick. It's possible that I just died because there's paraffin in my eyes. There we go. I choose not to believe that. Burn. Burn, you motherfucker. Burn. Burn those motherfuckers. Don't want to be hurt by spiders. Don't want those spiders to hurt me. I think that's there. Ugh. Right. Oh. One of these... Oh, God, I was going to say one of these will probably head towards more eggs. That was that one. Let's just run. Oh, God.
Now you should find yourself in the watery cave of conversation's best. With a tunnel above you from times ahead. In this tunnel for both our sakes. Be careful.
Oh, you bastard. Oh. Okay. Oh, cool. So, autosave. Right. That's the one which hurts me. Looks organic, but smells highly acidic. Ah! Of course. I should have realised. I can put this in there. And not have it hurt me. Perfect! Perfect! My god, he's lifted. Look at that! I am hench! Jesus! That's one hand held out like that. Yeah, look! Got this shit, man! Right. Can I move these? I don't know. Oh god! Run, 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 run. Oh god! Okay. Pick up the rock. I'm really strong. But there's a bloody Raiders of the Lost Ark scene. Okay. Run, 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 run. Don't spend any time looking backwards. Just run. Oh my god. Run, 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 run. There's no sprint. My pickaxe isn't up to digging through this rubble. I'm a dead man. Yes, I am. Away with you! Back! Back, you little bastards! No! 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 Oh. Oh, right. I'm here. Try not to waste too much flashlight. This is horrid. No! Away! 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 No! 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 Back! Back with you! Back! Away! Yo. Oh my god, please be the end. Please be the end. Go. No. Must be the storage room. Thank god I'm still alive. Oh my god, Please be a save point. I didn't actually know there were auto saves in this game, so. They're not going to fall through, right? Get me. Can't possibly go back up.
There should be some insect repellent in that red and white cross box in that room. Just in case those spiders found your flesh delicious. How does my brain flesh know your fluids are leaking? Because the red tricked you.
Who the hell's red? What are you talking about?
The spidery tunnel was far from a necessary evil. More so, it served as a well-deserved punishment. You thought my mind had been lost to the ravages of time, but poetic justice has struck with a sonnet and an eight-legged baptism of fire. With justice now served cold, I hope that we can be good friends. Now reclaim the key and go-go juice. And find a way to the mining monster.
Let's call it go-go juice from now on. I need that go-go juice. Gotta get me some go-go juice. Really hope spiders don't come back down. I can't imagine I have an awful lot of battery power left after that. Actually, I've still got 58%. Okay, so I didn't use a lot. I should probably get rid of these. There we go. Why am I suddenly really slow? Oh, there we go. I'm going to go check that little side room first. Whole installation is just falling apart, you don't need to tell me. Jesus Christ. It's locked or something's blocking the door. Damn it. I don't like the idea that something's blocking the door. I wish to block the door myself. That's probably not going to hold, but... Eh! I tried. Okay, we're clear. Yes, batteries, yes. Whatever that is. Beef jerky. Cool. I like beef jerky. Beef jerky probably keeps me alive. I don't need to eat in this game, so that's great. Key. Key. Oh. Oh, hello. Kind of weird ass. What kind of weird ass thing is this? It was a key thing that does this. What? What the hell is this? I mean, I can... There we go. There's a big key of gasoline around here somewhere. What the hell is this? Who makes a cupboard that does this? What is the point of this? What a stupid cupboard. Well, okay then. So there should be a can of gasoline around here somewhere. Thank God this thing never runs out. I love this thing. Ugh. Stop, please. I freaked myself out then, looking up there for some reason. Hmm. There is supposed to be a can of gasoline around here somewhere. Can I get in here? Oh, I can. Obviously, I've got to go do some Gordon Freeman up in this shit. Do I get into there by going through the ventilation system? I think I probably do. Let's move this out of the way in that case. Because I'll probably be going back through that door. Most of these go upwards, this one does not. Just hammers the ventilation system. I hate looking at the ventilation system. Hello? Cool. Can of gasoline. However... Ah, that's what was blocking it. You go there. There is also... a vent in the way. So that steam's going to hurt. How long has this been running for? Oh great, so is it pointing out that something is probably here that's going to hurt me? Ah, a save point. I like save points. We'll probably get through there and then we'll come back here and save. That is probably what we're going to do. When I use these now, I feel as if I'm not the only one who's getting crowded in there, like I'm just one visitor of many. Strange thing is they all seem familiar. Oh, what's this? This game is freaky. It's starting to make me doubt things. What is this? Inuit mythology, Christian foresight, religious revelation. And the Kalis and Inuit general might seem to have been seeing their overall ways. Christianity has become increasingly embraced through Arctic communities. The true roots of our long-held beliefs. The word animac bears resemblance to the English word angel. The animate are the equivalent of a soul, an undying entity. Clear such a thing, be it apply the killing of a beast for food is the same as murder of your fellow man. To speak of a bit of body spirits, malicious in nature, sabotaging tools, hunting hunts bad, at times even possessing the weak or unfortunate. It's scaring me. Everything is freaky, everything is scary. Oh my god, what does this do? Do I have to break into somewhere? I tell you what I'd probably do. I'd probably block off that steamboat with one of these boxes. Let's get these batteries first. Glass pipes there. Anything else? Nope. I'm going to go and block off. Anything beyond this? Nope. I'm going to go block off that steamboat with this box. Because, to be honest, that makes sense. Also, there's a thing up there, which I'm probably supposed to go through now I think about it. That's probably more likely to be the way. Especially since that's quite high up. Let's go through here. See what's in here. There we go. As I thought, I put a box in there. I'm thinking this through. We put a box in there. We then... Okay, so the box doesn't fit in there. I should have thought about that, really. Of course the box doesn't fit in there. What does fit in there? Not an awful lot, but I need to get up there. I reckon I need to be up there. I don't like these puzzlies. But it makes sense that I would build some form of staircase using these boxes. Because I have done that previously. I have already done this. Have I not? At least now we're through the spider hell. Didn't like the spider hell at all. Move this slightly sideways. Just off the ramp. There we go. We'll put the other box there. This box. And then we'll put that one on top of that one. If it goes over there. Or it's not gonna get over there, is it? Let's have a look. Yep. Ah. I'm gonna have to put it on top and then move it, aren't I? Whoa! Holy physics! Jesus Christ! Wow. Now that. Them's some physics right there. Let's take this box. We shall put it underneath this one, we'll put it on top, and then we'll move both together, and then we'll use that one as a stepping stone. Capiche? Cuppage. I don't think I've actually put that in the first place at all. I need to move it back somewhat. Move it back. That's up. I don't want to go that way. Move it back. You'll never see me, you smack. Down we go. Perfect! How do I get it to let go? Can I just cut this rope? Oh, this mechanical arm should not be working. There isn't. Oh, I want to cut this rope. How do I cut this rope? Do I have anything I can cut this rope with? I've got a brush. I've got a large key. Painkillers. I don't have anything. I've got a saw. A saw! How's that gonna work? Fuck you then! This is gonna fucking work. Oh, for God's sake. Well then, I don't think it comes off. I've been barking up the wrong tree. Balls! Next time! We solve this puzzle, because this episode is dragging on a little. We solve this puzzle. We will probably put that box over there. We will then get that box and put it over there. And then we will get that and make it turn around that way and then make it go... And I go... And I'll go... Hey! Whoa! Hey! Boom! Boom! Weep! And then... Woo! And then I'll fall down the hole down there and come out here and go, how the hell do I do this? At least I know this bit's not full of spiders. There we go. So there's no spiders. Thank you so much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. My name has been Madness. This is a steam vent. No time, I can just block it off with this. I cannot. Good. I will see you next time.